Colonel Schungel was a typical lean forward in the foxhole, grab him by the throat, choke him type guy. He, every time he hit the ground, he'd take authority, and he would exercise authority if it even meant usurping authority from the A-team commander and the team sergeant. We actually would kind of jokingly pray that the next field grade officer coming in would not be Colonel Schungel. He was kind of hard to deal with and obstinate. So other than being brave, now he would fight. Other than that, he was a hindrance.